Thank you, Eddie.
Can we read the news reporter?
Yeah.
Yeah. Let me get outside.
Oh, you beat the news reporter. Okay, get out there and tell me. Okay.
Okay, today it is really, really nice. The pink family has gotten flooded now because Hawthorne can't get through. This is very serious and it's made about one plot and it's ready. If you want to talk to me, it's about the water. Our soap is wet, and we are in rain now, and if it doesn't pour rain, we are going to land over there on the hayfield, and that is just the rain. But that was it all.
Turn around.
Horses are up in their stalls right now.
Yeah.
And so people need to be very careful out on the road. And on low bridges, you might flood. So be careful on everything you do outside in the rain. Goodbye. Film.
Okay.
So all the water.
I'm filming it.
And then I said,
taking out trees and everything down there. Whoa. I'm not telling how much it. Look at that tree down there. It knocked out a tree, Hattie. Look in the creek. Yes.
And we just noticed that it knocked down a tree that used to have you can see you need to wear a hard covering jacket you can get that is waterproof and rubber boots. Apparently not this. That's the rest of our news report. And it is thundering, you can hear the background of me. Goodbye.
Wow. Okay. I don't know. We should have put the rain gauge out.